Although the film X 2022 is set in 1979 and alludes to missing persons ads being printed on milk cartons, it is worth noting that the practice of using milk cartons to display missing persons information did not occur until 1984.